As children, we were told that our world once had heroes. Fairy tales to inspire hope in a world with none. As far back as anyone could remember, mankind had been at war with itself. Orphaned, like so many, I survived by the sword and my wits. Neither of which kept me from being sent to a labor camp. It would have been a death sentence had I not made a friend. Avil kept me safe, and I kept him sane. And together, we would change the course of history. Avil, did you make it to Delorum?
Yes. I've almost reached the village of Tablis. You were right, Sandra. This place is completely untouched by the invasion.
Have you made contact with the royal army?
No. And I'm not exactly getting a warm reception.
I'm sure they can be seduced by your charm. I was joking, sort of. They may, however, find you more appealing than the jackals about to descend on.
In moments like this, I actually find myself missing your company, Sandra. How long do I-
Not long. If you don't act quickly, the-
Someone help!
The jackals are hunting down civilians. Use your basic attacks to slay them before they slaughter the villagers. Great work. Now charge the crystal to activate the portal and rescue the-
I don't understand what's happening. What are they?
My name is Avil, the last of the Sentinels. I am here to-
I don't know anything about fighting monsters.
There is something you can do for your people. Something that will save-
Tell me what to do.
Take this gemstone and personally see that your king receives it. And when he does, tell him to speak my name into the stone.
The enemy has started killing civilians! Avil, you must act quickly! Good work, Avil. That civilian is safe now. If you're ever lost, you can review your objectives at any time.
I knew we could count on you!
Don't touch her.
Some people have climbed onto their rooftops to hide from those monsters. Too bad I'm not-
If I jump onto the side of the building, I can climb up the wall to reach them.
Thank goodness someone's come to help me. I climbed up here to try and escape those beasts, but now I can't get down.
You're safe now.
Good work, Avil. That civilian is safe now. Keep it going.
Got you.
The people of Delorum shall be indebted to you, Avil.
Nailed it.
Avil, congratulations. You're still alive.
Portals are opening as you said they would. I was able to send many of the townspeople.
It isn't enough.
I know. I sent your speaking stone off to the king. We'll see if he, in his royal wisdom, sees fit to make an alliance.
I know how you feel, but we're out of options. We will need to coordinate with the royal forces to fight the coming hordes.
The jackals I killed, they were scouts.
Yes. I hope you're ready, because the Raveni will be attacking soon.
Let's get it.
Has King Yero made contact yet?
So far, nothing but silence.
Avil, we will need alliances to win this war. The most expedient way to convince the king of our intent is to continue fighting. When you do speak with the king, may I suggest employing a...
I will think on it, Zandra. Now, tell me of our enemy. What is their location?
You've arrived just in time. The Horde has almost reached the city limits. Now go, and show the people of Pe... Executing Raveni requires rune energy. Charge your rune energy by killing jackals and rescuing civilians. That was a good one. Do another. The people of Delorum shall be indebted to you, Avil.
You saved the right man. I am a spice trader, the richest in all of Delorum. Anything you want, my friend?
I need you to simply send a message to your king. I gave him the means to contact me directly.
Use your dodge when an attack is incoming. Good work, Avil. That civilian is safe now. The people of Delorum shall be indebted to you, Avil.
What is this tower?
We use the watchtowers to keep an eye out for threats. From the top, you can see far beyond the outskirts of Pet.
I bet climbing the watchtowers would give me a better vantage.
Look who's early. Avil, get after that Raveni before he starts destroying the town.
Alright, be careful. Love you. Yep. Look at this bastard.
You remember how this works. Hold your rune strike and aim at the Raveni's armor and limbs. Release rune strike to attack.
No challenge at all.
Great job, Avil. Removing a Raveni's armor and severing its limbs also charges your rune energy. Once you have enough, you will be able to execute the Raveni. Now aim your rune strike just below the Raveni's knee to sever its leg.
Oh, goddamn.
Now finish this. Climb to the base of the Raveni's skull. The ogre's neck will glow when you can target it for your rune strike. Now, Avil, execute the Raveni.
Goodbye.
Great work, Avil. That's one less Raveni we have to kill.
It's a drop in the ocean. If we don't begin coordinating our efforts with the Royal Army, we will soon be overrun by their numbers.
When word of your bravery reaches the king, he will be compelled to trust you.
While we wait for the fool king to gather his courage, the Raveni marshal their forces.
He really does not like
you
the king.
You are more right than you know. Another horde is approaching, and this one is better armed.
The next town will not be as fortunate as the last.
Iron Giant.
Avil, you've arrived just in time. The first of the Raveni are already approaching the town.
I see you finished deploying the escape crystals as well. I'll slay this monster and save as many as I can.
That Raveni seems to be wearing some kind of heavy armor. Are you sure you can handle it?
You worry about getting your crystals to the surrounding town, Sandra. I'll worry about the Raveni.
Avil, remember. Executing Raveni requires rune energy. Charge your rune energy by killing jackals and rescuing civilians.
God, he's killing everyone.
This iron armor looks to be bound by large iron locks. I'll try taking those out first.
I need more room. Where the fuck? Any more civilians or jackals?
I can use my rune strike on the locks.
Oh.
No challenge at all.
Careful, Avil. Find cover to regain your health.
Oh my lord. Okay, well, now I know that I don't just need to save civilians.
Time to kill a Raveni.
Strike on the locks.
Gotta find a lock on his helmet. Oh god. Ah, fuck this, your leg's going. Sit down. Why?
I'll have to aim my rune strike carefully to hit those locks.
Which locks do you speak of?
I must find cover to regain my health.
Ow. Did he just grow his leg back? Sit back down, bitch. Say goodbye to your other leg. Oh my god. Fuck.
Avil, what are you doing?
Oh my god. I just get one hit. No, no, no.
My rune strike carefully to hit those locks.
Severing a Raveni's limb will only hinder them momentarily. After a short time, the Raveni will regenerate its severed limbs.
I wish I could get fucking high enough to hit its helmet. The fuck? Can't target the fucking lock on its helmet. And I'm stuck in his armpit. Oh my god. Come on, you bastard. Oh my god. Don't climb his fucking armpit, you idiot.
Strike targets will glow when you aim at them.
I know they will, but they're not glowing.
I'll have this thing down in no time.
Hold your rune strike to execute the Raveni.
Had enough of you. Goddamn.
Nice work, Avil. These people owe you their lives.
This time, Sandra. But what of the next? And the next? Without the King's aid, we're relegated to a single battlefield while the Raveni push forward on multiple fronts.
You're right, Avil. Which is why we must convince him to join us. This war will not be won by swords alone.
This is King Yero, ruler of Dolorum.
You have requested
an audience.
This is Avil, the last sentinel, and I wish to strike an alliance with your highness.
Was it your sorcery that created this speaking stone?
My ally, Zandra, crafted this instrument, and others from the weapons of our enemies.
If your boons are so great, why do you seek an alliance?
This prick.
King Yero, I cannot be everywhere. At this moment, I am approaching Multnomah, where a deadly horde approaches.
Multnomah? No, that's too soon. I dispatched a garrison to the city, but they won't arrive in time. If you are as skilled as I have heard, Avil, then please, save as many of my people as you can.
Now he's nice. What a prick.
These refugees are lucky you showed up in time. Avil, if too much of the town is destroyed or its people killed, we will have failed.
No shit.
I'll have to
to charge up my rune energy to take this thing down.
Great job. Keep it up.
Why don't you sit down for a second? Oh my god. Prepare to die, bitch.
Careful, Avil.
Oh
find
my
cover to regain your God. Health.
Okay, apparently he knew I was fucking coming.
Great job. Keep it up.
See you.
Your work here isn't done yet. That Ravenna you just executed wasn't the only one on its way to Multnomah.
Of course not.
When you execute a Ravenna, your rune energy will begin to drain. You will need to build it up again in order to execute another.
Of course.
It looks like this Ravenna brought along a friend. You'll have to face them both.
Oh my god.
I need my rune energy fully charged to execute this Ravenna.
Take a seat. Fucking ogres here. Just chill.
Avil, what are you doing? The Ravenna are destroying my kingdom.
Ravenna forces are destroying the city. Avil, you must stop them.
I hear you. I'm coming. Oh, he knew I was coming. Sneaky little bastard.
Nice work. Keep
going. He's got a fucking helmet. Shit. Oh, God. Climb up. Oh,
my
fuck's sake.
Are being slain left and right. Avil, what are you doing?
Why do I always get stuck in the armpit? Oh, for shit's sake.
Hold your rune strike to execute the Raveni.
This guy being a real dick.
You must not let the Raveni destroy the city of Eel. You are its people's only hope.
I should build more rune energy.
Okay, that's a one shot. Thank you. What the fuck? Just fucking died for no reason?
Careful, Avil. Find cover to regain your health.
Why the fuck are there so many of these jackals?
Avil, you must protect the city and its people. If
it falls,
we have lost.
I'll have to charge up my rune energy to take this thing down.
Sit down, please. Don't one-shot me again.
Next time, dodge just before an attack hits you to avoid taking damage.
Oh, really? Thanks. Oh my god! You gotta be fucking kidding me! Oh my god, it wouldn't let me fucking execute him.
I'm fine, Your Highness. Attend to your own affairs.
Just let me kill you, please.
Avil, valid rune strike targets will glow when you aim at them.
Thank you. God damn.
You fought bravely, Avil. Thank you. Many of my people owe you their lives.
We are still losing too many.
I agree. Your ally,
Zandra.
She creates your weapons.
The Raveni use a rare mineral to travel between worlds. Zandra was able to fabricate this talking stone and our own portals from similar materials.
I have at my disposal some of the most gifted alchemists, and even they do not understand the properties of this talking stone.
Zandra is brilliant in many ways, yet as skilled as we are, she and I will not be enough to win this war. Will you combine your forces with our own to defeat this enemy, Your Highness?
Initially, I was reluctant to believe your claims. I'd always thought the Sentinels to be a myth, a story to put children to bed.
And now?
I believe.
Oh, we gotta believe it now.